Splat to cat, blow snow blow. Splat stared out the window. When will it snow? He asked Mom. He wanted to make a snow cat, the biggest and the best snow cat ever. Try to let it go, Splat, said Mom. Don't worry, it will snow, said Dad. You said a long time ago, said Splat. Splat looked to and fro. Wait, was that snow? Now, this snow is too slow, said Splat. When will it snow? Then Splat said, I know, I'll grow my own snow. Snow is wet and cold, said Splat. So he got some ice and put it in a bowl. Then Splat said, snow is light and white. So he shook out his pillow. Next, Splat said, now I need a little wind to blow. Splat! Splat forgot to set the fan on low. It made a bowl overflow. Oh no, said Splat. Little sis shook her head. She said, don't you know, you can't grow snow. As Splat cleaned up the mess, he started feeling low. When will it ever snow? He said. I know, said Splat. I will think snow. Splat put on his yellow snowsuit. Then Splat took out his sled and put all his dogs in a row. We are ready to go, Splat said. Blow, snow, blow. We wait, he wait, and waited. And lo and behold, it began to snow. But the snow was just so-so. It was very, very slow. Splat said, the snow is too low for the sled to go. But I can still make a snow cat. Splat got a wheelbarrow. He dumped the snow to start making a cat. What is that? Little sis asked. A snow cat, said Splat. Little sis added a bow. She said, now it's a snowy little kitten like me. Splat and little sis tried to play catch in the snow, but there wasn't enough to throw, and the light was getting low. Time for dinner, called Dad. Everyone sat down to eat, but Splat could barely swallow. He kept looking out the window. Then the wind started to blow. The low snow began to grow and grow and grow. Splat and his family stayed cozy. They roasted marshmallows by the fire glow. They made shadow shapes and told silly stories. The next morning, Splat saw lots of snow. Splat built the best snow cat ever. The end.